A man from Denton County will spend 2 years in federal prison for threatening to kill everyone at a Jewish civil rights group. 34-year-old Anthony Hammer pleaded guilty last year to sending a threatening message to the Anti-Defamation League. He was already under investigation for threatening calls made to the Pennsylvania governor's office.